Let's compare.
The people who gave the money to make Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood are the people of this and other public television stations.
What?
The Sears Roebuck Foundation.
What the fuck?